2014 saw the release of an independent animated film called The Nut Job, where it was about a gang of forest creatures led by a snarky squirrel named Surly pulling a heist in a nut store. Now, I understand this wasn't very well received by critics at the time it was released, but after watching Mr. Coat's video where he defended this film, which made me decide to give it a look myself, I honestly don't think this film isn't really that terrible. I mean, sure, the main protagonist may be a jerk, but the fact that this film has certain elements such as banishment, betrayal, and an adventure in the style of a bank robbery are things you wouldn't normally find in other animated feature films. So, despite the bad rep it had when it came out, it did become a decent hit at the box office, and it was successful enough to earn a sequel, Nutty by Nature. After having their nut store destroyed, Surly, Buddy, Andy, and the rest of the furry pack decide to go back to their previous home in the park, only to find out afterwards that it was also being demolished by a selfish mayor whose plan is to turn it into an amusement park. So Surly and the rest of the gang have to put their furry heads together to take down the mayor and his evil plan.
Oh, phew. I thought we were in real trouble there for a second. You scared us, you cute little guy. Boop! I should have booped his cute little nose.
Don't call me cute!
The boop was too much.
Yeah. I know this kind of a plot of protecting a land from an evil businessman has been done to death. But personally, the way how the film is executed is not only very amusing, but also engaging with lots of action, battle sequences, chase scenes, and especially tons of explosions. Every minute of the film has excitement right down to even the end credits. It is also worth noting that the filmmakers at Toonbox Entertainment have been listening to the criticisms on the first film and tried to avoid some of the flaws the earlier film had and managed to fix those flaws in the sequel, most notably having Surly, voiced by the Lego Batman himself, Will Arnett, to be more likable but still has his Surly attitude. Speaking of the characters, I have had a lot of fun seeing the return of almost all the crazy characters from the first film, as well as some newcomers, on top of some wonderful voice acting. Bobby Moynihan was surprisingly hilarious and menacing as Mayor Muldoon, and Jackie Chan truly fits the role as the adorable yet dangerous Mr. Fang. In short, The Nut Job 2, Nutty by Nature is loud, crazy, literally explosive, and I say it's a must-watch film to see these school holidays. Granted, like the first movie, it's not very well received by the critics, but I personally believe that this is one of those movies that you shouldn't take it so seriously, much like the Lego Batman movie or Captain Underpants. This is definitely a fun-filled, action-packed, thrill ride of a film to kickstart 2018, and it's worth owning it on Blu-ray or digital. But seriously, it's an absolute blast to see it in theaters.